Hey guys, this is Matt with Grizzly-Outdoors. This is the sheath setup horizontal style. This is cross draw. So you got the large tech lock, cross draw style. Nice smooth end, good snap, no wobble. Got the light on here. This is the iNova light. Three different modes. We also got a quarter inch fire steel. This is the storm gray is what's on here. Matches the carbon fiber really nice. This is the Boker Bandit. So I figured I'd show it to you this way. Again, this tech lock can be switched. So you can run it tight to your belt vertically or horizontally. You can also switch. I made these removable so you can switch them to the other side if you want. And run them on the small, the back horizontal. And you can also take, we had this plate on before. The plate, you can take the tech lock off. Mount the plate onto the sheath and the tech lock onto the plate for a little bit lower vertical carry. It's got all the hardware for that. So very versatile sheath. This is going to be our gray man sheath. Just kind of a low profile, adapt to any situation you want. Again, this is just the Boker Bandit, but it can be done in any style knife. Basically, it's a tech lock setup that can be flipped around however you need. Pretty versatile setup. So thanks for watching, guys. Have a good afternoon.